I want to work in a larger scale, the bigger responsibility. The then Chief Minister of Tamil Nadu, she was my role model. I want to work with her. Then one of my boss, whom I was working with, he told me, probably you get into some IIM and then don't take placements, improve your skill until you want to work for this party, this organization, this state, this people of this state. That will probably send a strong signal to you, to everyone, that so that you will know, okay, this is what you want, and people will think maybe this guy is serious, we'll give him something. I believed in it. 2011 March, he told me, I prepared a flowchart in my house. Crack, get into IIM, become a student leader, opt out of placements, and then work for a larger responsibility for the party. This is what I wrote and kept in front of my almirah. 11 I couldn't crack, 12 I couldn't crack, 13 I cracked, 14 I've become the general secretary of IIM Ahmedabad, 15 I opted out of placements. I never had a second opinion because I really knew what I want. So I, in spite of my friends having a hefty paid package, I was very comfortable. I opted out of placements and nothing happened. I was waiting for a month, nothing happened. Waiting for a couple of months, nothing happened. Then I got married to one of my batchmates from IIMA. One fine day, I and her, both of us, we were watching a movie inside a theater. 15th minute, my mom calls me and says, hey, you have been appointed as the state AIADMK IT Wing Secretary by the CM. News, you are all over the news. I said, no, it should be someone else. He said, no, you are the one. I came out in the 20th minute. Then 2011 March, I prepared this flowchart. 2016, 23rd March, I met her. I took the responsibility and there was a whole lot of change inside me. And I was so happy about it. Believe me, if you write what you want in a piece of paper, put it in front of you and work towards it. If you have a plan, it will work. Because when you put it in front of you, even though if you don't read every day, subconsciously it will hit you. It will go inside you. The thought will always be inside you and it will be going up and up and up. I always believe if you are so passionate about something and if you really want something and if you passionately work towards it, your relatives, your friends, your family, the animals, the trees, the sun, the moon and the stars, the entire universe will work for you.